President Donald Trump has just given Russia what he might call a beautiful gift. According to the Washington Post, Trump has decided to dismantle a U.S. program that was arming and training some of the rebels fighting the Syrian dictator, President Bashar al-Assad. When asked about the report, the White House and the CIA declined to comment. http://rss.cnn.com/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/mfvd-5shoik/index.html. Single quote.